A semi slams into a light pole at College and Jefferson in Fort Collins. It had westbound lanes of Riverside Avenue closed for a short time, and Poudre Fire helped out. No word on what caused that semi to crash.